where I was here. The marketplace. I also forgot controls. Not good when you switch games. Really not good when you switch games. That went well. Got 2 ways to go. What the box for? Where to? Try over here. Take them both up. It's impossible to take them both up.
Thank you, Prince.
Of course. The problem is, now I am trapped.
Just like a woman, solving her problem creates a new one for you.
Allow me to return the favor, then.
You were saying...
Go on, then.
Farah is all right.
You are spending way too much time looking after the girl. Is this necessary?
You sound upset. Are you jealous?
Just focus on getting to the palace.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time? Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away?
Obrigado.
You are.
Keep your voice down. There are enemies below.
Okay. But see if you can do something about these crates. I cannot get past them.
Do you understand now? This is the sort of thing that slows us down.
Nasty. God damn it, where to? Probably up there. See where to go. Hit him. I really don't get it. Where? I don't know where to go. God, you blind fuck. It was hard to spot the same colors. Eh? What now? spawning. They just keep spawning. Just way too many. I want to try again. Can I chain them? I want chain executions. Yes. Just turn way too fast. And then one that calls reinforcements, he needs to die first. I don't care about others, only about him. People, hello, hello. Update for Darkest Dungeon is with Vestal only. Nothing special. Classic support. Really nothing special. I know the release date is on 8 May, They also said the same thing about February. And I doubt it's gonna happen. That game's not nearly halfway yet. Freaking sand credits.
See the palace from here. Make your way to me.
Maybe there's a health upgrade over there, or it's a door that's gonna open once I'm done with this. Door is gonna open. Darkest Dungeon 1, yeah. For Darkest Dungeon 2 and mods, we gonna need to wait for years. At least 2 years from now. Like in 2025, it's gonna have good mods in Darkest Dungeon 2. I already got System Shock. I don't know, someone gifted System Shock to me. I already got it on Steam. I'm just waiting for the release.
At last, we have returned.
Did you hear that?
If you know what is good for you, say no.
Farah, we must press on. I am sure she will be all right.
Are you mad? She was begging for her life. She said there were others.
No, we can afford no more delays.
Good. Put her in her place.
These are your people. You are their prince. And yet you would leave them to suffer?
That man has taken everything from me. And now that I have the opportunity to punish him, you want to delay me? Have you forgotten what he did to you?
But I...
You are burdened by a guilty conscience, Farah. He made you watch as your people suffered, unable to aid them. You are not to blame. Do not let it cloud your judgment.
It is not I who suffers from clouded judgment. You may choose not to help them, but you cannot stop me.
I go to kill the Vizier! To end this! While you run about applying bandages to axe wounds!
Good riddance. She is nothing but a distraction. Always getting into trouble.
Yeah, I do too, guys. I do.
Finally, we can...
Type
what?
Ultimate guide for Darkest
Something
Dungeon.
Something could happen to her. I cannot lose her again.
No, no, no! We are so close.
Farah? Where have you gone?
Is this where I should resume the tale next time? So she had reached the prince. He feared for her safety.
When is the release of the DLC?
Even
it's a companion DLC
person,
as far as I know.
At
I'm
least
waiting for...
now he thought of someone other than himself.
I'm waiting for Through the Ashes still.
Thank you.
We also got full walkthrough for Darkest Dungeon, although when I was playing Darkest Dungeon, I didn't have a YouTube channel back then. And my entire run for the base game was never recorded. I kinda feel lazy to do it once again. Just to have it on the channel.
See me like this.
Worried she will prefer the new you?
Charred skin, glowing eyes, melted face. I'm sure we'll be love at first sight.
Better luck this time. Is this necessary?
Yes.
You're sure?
Yes.
Fine. Waste your valuable time rescuing the princess. I can only imagine what the vizier is doing right now. Probably expanding his army, torturing innocent citizens, deciding what kingdom to conquer next. What he should be doing is dying.
I have not forgotten my mission.
Could have fooled me.
Told you to jump, are you crazy, man? Oh, we got some then the time enemies. Only they don't leave sand. Delius things for the 8 months. And thanks, Delius, thanks. Hey!
I really expected quite a bit more from you. On the island of Time, you were so focused, so dedicated.
So selfish.
Nonsense. You were simply trying to protect what was yours. Where's the harm in that?
Look around. All of this destruction is my doing.
Yeah, I know they're adding a new companion with a new side quest. I know, I know.
Traipsing through a brothel while your city falls apart. That's not what I call heroic.
I am here for Farah.
You're not here for her. You're here for you. She made you feel guilty and you hope to prove her wrong. Your reasons for being here are hardly selfless.
You do not know my motives, and you do not know me.
I am you. I am you, and the sooner you realize it, the better.
Well, that sucked, Bess.
About what you said, and you are right. I...
Can't you see we're in the middle of a conversation? If you really do desire death, kindly wait your turn.
I have killed most of the guards. It should be safe. Go and find the women. Free them. I will deal with her.
Wonderful work. You return to save Farah and then send her back into the thick of it while you run after this one. My hero!
You know as well as I do that the brothel is no longer dangerous. But if I do not kill that sand monster, she will pose a threat to Farah.
Count as a boss.
Should I continue from here when you return?
There she is. Suck or what? How do you block me, guy, you bitch? They're like water somewhere. Anywhere. No. Nice animations, man. Nice animations. Nice health, too. Very nice. Stradish? Safe to actually hit. Thank you.
No!
No! Not now!
On giving chase, or do you want your enemy to escape? She mocks you, Prince. Go to her. Punish her! She's too fast for you. Find a way to even the odds. On giving chase, or do you want your enemy to escape? She mocks you, Prince. Go to her. Punish her! dagger! Unleash the dagger's power!
In case this happens again, I should accumulate at least 2 Semtex. Just in case controls fuck me up.
You should consider, I don't know, following her?
I'm going to accumulate. Fuck it. Both of them.
Were
so
you
I have
planning
two.
On giving chase?
I
or do
be
you
able
want your
to
enemy
rewind.
To escape?
Fuck, yes.
She mocks you, Prince. Go to her. Punish her!
Just in case. Dear God, if I didn't get a sand tank, that would be great.
I had some sands for every time someone said that to me. Oh, I do.
The women are free and headed to safety. It was right of you to return. Prince? You... you're one of them?
No, Farrah! This is not how it appears!
You're a sand monster! You lied to me all this time!
No! I have been tainted by the sands, this is true, but my mind and my heart are my own. Please believe me.
Stay away from me!
Is this where I should resume? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Well, you did lie.
No, I simply...
Yes?
But she would not understand. What was I thinking?
Poor prince. His secret self had been revealed, and Farah quite disturbed by what she had seen. Perhaps he should have been honest from the beginning. Too late he realized his mistake in staying silent.
That's irritating. Noah. What's better, Pillars of Eternity 1 or 2? 1 is way much better.
Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away? The prince cleansed himself in the waters of the fountain. Though returned to a normal body, the same could not be said for his mind.
Do you see now? The change was physical, nothing more!
Why should I believe you? Everything you have done contradicts this. I have seen the way you hunger for combat. You take pleasure in creating death. Your constant talk of bloody vengeance, your cold disregard for your own people. You heard the women in the brothel as clearly as I did, yet you turned away.
But I came back. I came back! For you.
You are a prince in title only. Go and reclaim your throne. But know this. You do so alone.
You certainly have a way with women. Those you don't get killed can't get far enough away from you.
Uh.
should have sneaked. Don't even know how I triggered the attack with a secondary weapon. Why the boar's there then?
In my youth, I would often lose myself in the back alleys of the upper city. I spent hours running and tumbling, imagining myself all manner of creatures. The rooftops and passageways were secret windows onto other worlds, but now everything has changed. The color bled away, and the sounds of life replaced by a heavy stillness. It has all gone dark and bitter.
Kill him. Better to the people. I wanna try and assassinate him. Reinforcements will come, it's gonna last longer than it's supposed to be.
In my youth, I would often lose myself in the back alleys of the upper city. I spent hours running and tumbling, imagining myself all manner of creatures. The rooftops and passageways were secret windows onto other worlds, but now everything has changed. The color bled away, and the sounds of life replaced by a heavy stillness. It has all gone dark and bitter.
if I jump on something or what? How on earth? From where to assist him? Come on, kill me. He needs to drop. The rest of them don't matter.
In my youth, I would often lose myself in the back alleys of the upper city. I spent hours running and tumbling, imagining myself all manner of creatures. The rooftops and passageways were secret windows onto other worlds, but now everything has changed. The color bled away, and the sounds of life replaced by a heavy stillness. It has all gone dark and bitter.
Of sand. Gain the winds of sand power. You can now knock your enemies down with winds of sand. How? Draw your dagger. Tap B6 while blocking. Each wind of sand consumes 2 sand tanks. That's way too much. They're just way too much. I guess I'm gonna need it. We'll see now. Of course.
The palace is close. Let us at last be on our way.
The prince was finally forced to accept the fact that Pharaoh was lost to him. And that he alone was responsible for this. Had he not hidden the truth from her, had he shown more compassion, then perhaps things may have gone another way. But no, it was simply too late. In spite of this, or perhaps because of it, the prince found himself profoundly affected by Pharaoh's earlier words and deeds. They had wrought a change in him, slowly supplanting the dark demands of his ruthless alter ego. Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
You've been so quiet. What's on your mind?
Perhaps she is right.
Where is the prince I used to know? You are a hardened warrior. Stop being so sentimental. It's not like you.
Were it something I could push away or ignore, I would.
You must try. What lies ahead will be the greatest test you have yet faced.
How come you can't grab that? Jesus Christ, where to? Come on, I'll fuck you through that.
Warrior,
it is time. If it's timed... First of all, I need to see where they are. I got time. That's why I was dropping.
Tell me then. What do you believe it is to be a warrior?
It is to hunger for combat, to seek solution with the sword. Do you disagree?
Had you asked me when we first met, I would have said the same. Now, I am not so sure.
Think on it, then.
Tank. The last one. What, we're close to the end? Already? God damn, it's a short game. What exactly happened? And where? This?
I think A true warrior fights for something other than himself.
And what of the man that battles to better his own station, to improve his lot in life? Often it is the only way to achieve greatness.
But what you describe is not a man. It is a monster.
I see.
We will have to continue this discussion later.
That one. Well, bugged out! Holy shit, what's wrong? Come on. Same as with warrior we did. But warrior we did is like 10 times better quality, especially with combat. How did I? What on earth? Aha, I opened the door, but I died. Okay, the point is that he doesn't drop on me now. It ain't exactly the same mechanic. Fighting the save, you jump on him like on in Warrior Within, but you don't whack him, you need him to open the doors. It's fucked up.
At the door.
Hey. might be a health upgrade close by.
Should I continue from here when you return?
Here? It is, definitely is. Gain bonus health. Up to you. Miss Clip.
Like,
come on, why you stick on no? You should stick on yes, not on no.
Should I continue from here when you return?
Another save so close. Fine.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
Are you stupid? Five times! That's over the top. Five times to kill him. What did I miss now? Oh. Sentence. Okay, it needs to go from there. How do I get it. Box needs to be here. And then we wall run. We need to jump.
Yeah.
I guess they're tankier than other enemies. No other explanation for fighting. This needs to go down. What am I missing now?
Help! A fire! The work phone! Somebody!
What has happened? These people are clearly in danger!
How convenient. A burning building filled with helpless citizens just begging for rescue.
What do you mean?
I mean, it sounds like a trap.
Ridiculous.
Is it? If I was an enraged sand god intent on killing you, and you'd already slain two of my best lieutenants, well, I'd be inclined to draw a less direct approach.
That's so freaking nuts, man. One of the best in the future, Francis.
Those people need me.
So freaking nice. Well, now where to? God damn you. Black. Blind, where to? I need to pull that down somehow. Is there a switch? Yeah, oh, every time I make the same stupid mistake on that switch. I always miss to see it. Come on. It's all fine, but where's the switch now? to do that crap. Gonna die. Oh, too close. Yeah, let's move. But like a second or two before I would end up dead.
I must hurry and find a way inside.
Have fun with that. You can figure it out on your own for once. I will play no part in this.
No. Shit. Who's alive? alive. Are you bugged? Where are you? Where are you, man? I see him. How many times you need to replay the game to acquire all 7 credits available? I mean, to buy all of those portraits. Hope I'm going the right way. It looks like it, I don't know. Or not. No, it's not. It should be. Fucking hell. Is this it? What's all the way up? I came from all the way up. I know I came from up there. Just to take a piss, be right back very fast. Yeah, this is Prince of Persia, the last
my story from
one
here, if you are called away.
From Ubisoft, 2005. Be right back.
Zvaja, gledaš da odigraš, ti vidi? Vidiš da dve možda rolaš u te. Pogledaj. Kod jedan brat, ne bio. Ooo, formarčeno si. Odradi. Is. Ajš. Vice. Šta je bem ja ove jela?
Tišina tamo.
I will continue my story from here next time.
You see now what happens when you try to help other people? You die!
Enough is in here! It's going to burn! Help us! Please, help us! Ah! Ah! Over here! Over here!
Please, why can't you get us out?
Oh, Father, give me guidance. Lend me strength. Where have you gone? Father, gone. Wait, that's it!
Where is the machinery that controls these conveyors? Quickly, please! There is not much time!
Above us! The stairs are burned, though. You will never be able to reach it.
That's complicated. Where to, man? Press. God gets you stuck? What gets you stuck? What is this for now? Jesus. And what I need to reach is... That's for the exit. How do I stop the fire? What now? I was there, did all of that. Can you turn him again? Maybe I need to turn him again. Alright, then. If I just knew what I was supposed to do. Can you go back now? Or not? It's gonna make me mad. Why can't you pass, though? What's holding you off? It looks like you can pass. Where are you hitting? I need a full rotation here. I'll try to rotate on this spot. Try to rotate here. Full rotation. should work, goddammit. Let's up. Not on that side, on the other one. Can you? He rotates so he can pass here on the second bridge. Or maybe you can pass like that too. Let me try. Maybe he can pass like this too. But I doubt that. I believe I need to put him straight. We can try. Just in case. Not worse. Okay. Push it back. Forward passes now. There's more, come on. Bottom bloody earth now. Did I miss something? Why can you pass? Why are you hitting now? Where are you hitting now? Again, I need to rotate this crap. What are you hitting? No.
this now.
Could have placed these levers one to each other, goddammit, why you run every time? I think it's on the other side. I need to whack windows with that. Good times. That should work.
Good to see you safe.
Oh, we got enough.
Is this where I should resume the
good? This is a fine place to start.
I think you're taking this hero business a little too far. You've already saved the citizens.
Yeah.